conquest of Khwarezmia was sparked after the Shah of Khwarezm executed a Mongol trade delegation. After the Shah of Khwarezm executed a Mongol trade delegation, Genghis Khan launched a massive invasion. The Mongols rapidly conquered cities and territories, including Samarkand, Bukhara, and the Khwarezmian capital of Urganch. This campaign showcased the Mongols' ability to adapt to different terrain and employ psychological warfare.